What's going on, guys? It's DSR here in Jedi, and we're here and we're gonna be playing Minecraft, and we're gonna do a Minecraft series like surviving the first day and stuff like that. So we're gonna name this Seed. So if you guys want to follow along, you guys can. Alright, and so we're gonna do survival, easy. We're gonna do bonus chest just to make it a little bit easier. And create new world. Oh, there's a mushroom biome over there. That's yeah. Sick.
That's their stairs right here.
Yeah. Tools from it, but we can already have a crafting table and some food. And I don't think you care about anything else. Alright, so what we're gonna do right now is we're just gonna start up this crafting table. Get some more wood. So we can get some tools really quick. So as you guys can see right now, you guys are seeing like from a different angle, or from a different place. I got my room finally set up all the way, and it kind of sucks because my webcam is over here, and my monitor is over here, so, hey, there's a wolf. Some of that cobble down there. We're deep for some cobble right now. And get a shovel. I hate having messy inventory. You doing your read on that? So I'm aiming around usually 21 cobble. I think it's what, 50 durability for the hooding pigs? And 22. We're definitely coming down here. Oh, okay, this doesn't look very promising after all. Okay, so let's get a furnace. Upgrade to cobblestone tools. So I'm gonna go check out down here, see if there's anything promising like iron, hopefully. Not even coal. Nothing underneath the bottom, nothing. Nothing. You wanna go check out that mushroom biome?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen a mushroom biome?
Nope.
Pretty cool. Wanna build boats or just wanna swim over there? Ooh. Yeah, I see some weird stuff over here, Jay. Version. I go up to the cow and hit LT. Hit mushroom stew. I think he heals like 4 hearts or something like that. Yeah, 4 hearts. And you can milk that cow as many times as you want, Jake. Just milk it. Milk that cow. Alright, let's go and try to find some iron or something. I saw there's a cave up here somewhere. Hole in the wall. Fucking suck at parkour. There's one right here. And there's coal. Did you get cobble tools?
Mm-hmm.
You're just using like that wooden pickaxe? Mm-hmm. I really wish you guys could see what he is doing as well, but we only have one Elgato, so. Alright guys, so that's how you survive the first day. Oh my god, we have not gotten anything done on our first day. So I think we should go back over to that island for now. I see some sheep and shear those. Some cows too. I guess we don't have shears that we need to kill the sheep. That cow. Behind you. Hit by the cactus.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let this guy come on in so we don't have to go fetch him after his string. I, whatever it is. Alright, let's get there before he comes in here. Which is not gonna happen, but I'll knock him back. And his string. My inventory is filling up pretty quick. go, dude. I'm one shot. I'm one shot. Run, run, run. Okay, I'm one shot again. I think he hit me. From that creeper. Use the cacti as tools. Oh my god, you fucking killed me. You dick. Learn how to hit. I'm just gonna kill a couple of sheep. Where did that other one go? I think he fell off. Maybe he's gonna fall off. I'm gonna drop some more. Did you pick up any of my stuff? No?
Nope.
Alright, cool. Freaking creeper.
Aww.
You not watching around you?
I was looking around upstairs.
Over here. I don't know which stuff is mine and which stuff is yours. Oh god! Ah, zombie villager! Zombie villager! Drop potato. Wait a sec. Or a horse bar. Alright, I need to get my. Ah! Stone axe. Maybe it. There's some of my stuff over here too. Maybe not. Maybe so. Just pick up everything. Sort it out and get a house. Most of it's in the water too. Still got my stew, that's all I care about.
So do I. Lost my sword though.
You lost your sword? I think I got it. It's on the ground behind you. Alright, let's jump this enderman, bro. Only hit his feet. Only hit his feet. Yeah.
Oh, oh.
This book. Let's go. Let's kill the skeleton. Oh, never mind, he's in water. I don't want water with skeleton. Fuck you up. You're slower in water. He has a bow. That's gonna be interesting. Uh oh. Poor decision. Nice. That you got away from that. Are you almost dead? This is how to survive the first night. I mean.
Well, if you didn't die in the first place.
And then you got blown up because you were looking where I was. smart one.
I'm watching your stuff so you can see your eyes.
Yeah, there's a creeper over here. I'll try to make him die. And it'll still disappear in front of your eyes. Oh, you need a crafting bench, huh? Go make a new sword. This is all cool and stay alive. Boys aren't really true to this song. I probably should have made more stew. Off to see the wizard. The wonderful wizard of Oz. We began going for about 24 minutes. Or wait. Hold on. Started recording like a minute before, so I think it's been 23 minutes and like 10 seconds. I don't know. Massacre all sheep. Actually, I think we just need to kill one more. Yeah. Alright, we got it. And there's a cave right here. Cool. It's a little cave. Torches on the right side only. Helps you get back. And if it's a huge cave, like an opening, put them on the right side floor. There's not really a wall. If you want to light it up all the way and there's not a wall to put it on, yeah, just put it on the floor. You're a pickaxe expert. throw up iron. Holy crap, Jake, it's like a fucking new world over here. Ooh. I found a fucking iron. I found some right here.
That's where I was going.
Alright, I found enough for a pick. And a sword. Alright, how much do you have? 2? I have 5. 7. We can get 2 picks. I found some more right here. Let's make this.
Oh shit.
That's why I said it's like a new world. Alright, dude. We're gonna get geared up a little bit. Give me your iron. Alright, and try and find more on this level without, like, falling down, you know? Alright, I know we're gonna end up diving upwards. I'm gonna make a chest right here, too, so we can sort everything out. Alright, one chest. I'm just gonna put everything in this chest for now. Except for a sword, just in case. So that's 11. We need 12. Did you find any more iron?
Uh-huh. It was 12.
Alright. That's fine. So this is getting situated. Only problem with that is we won't be able to both get swords. Oh, you fell through? Alright, I'm gonna try and explore a little bit.
Why'd you do this?
Huh?
Why'd you do this?
I'm trying to find iron. We need one more iron. I want to light up everything so mobs don't spawn. Did you fall all the way down?
Got it.
Alright, sweet. How far did you fall down?
Just 4 blocks. Shit ton.
You're not in that huge opening though?
Uh-huh.
Alright, cool.
Right here,
some more iron down there. Or is that gold?
Paper below us. That's iron right there. 4.
Right there.
Pieces.
And then to our left there's some more. Yeah.
That's gold back there. Right?
Yeah, I think this is gold too.
Where?
Right to our left.
I don't know.
I'm gonna kill this helpless zombie. Alright, what's this water something? I'm getting lost. Check on lost.
It's just too huge.
I'm just around it.
Grab one.
Yeah, I know.
Grab one lost. Yeah, use grab one. Okay. Oh. Go check across. What do you do? to build some ways to build more.
Well, I don't.
Because you don't know how to parkour?
No.
The hiding's in the chest in the way.
Should have just smacked him in that furnace.
I wasn't sure if you had the rest on there or not.
Let's see. So we can get a bucket as well for water. My calculations were off. We did not need the extra iron, but I mean we did, but
it doesn't hurt to have it.
So how do you drop it? Alright, so put everything inside of the chest. Oh, you have. Well, we're ending the episode here right now. I said we're ending the episode right here. So I'm just putting everything away. Alright, guys, so this has been a good episode, I guess. It's been about 30 minutes. That's around how long I wanted them to be. We're probably going to be posting these every day, every other day. Kind of hectic schedule for me right now, going back to school and everything, getting everything ready for school, and just got my surgery. You guys saw that vlog yesterday. So, but yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and hope to see you guys in the next video. Peace.